So I've already been here for a week, chilling with family and stuff. I've just checked into my hotel, and the first thing that we do for Carnival is go get our costume. Look how pretty the costume is! I can't wait for you guys to see it on. The detail is ridiculous.
It's 5 a.m., right? We woke up at 4:30 to go to the first real fete of the season. We're going to Blocco. There's three parties on today. There's Soaked, there's Blocco, there's Mess. Mess is by Legends, Soaked is from Verve, and Blocco is from Fusion, and you know which one we are going to, sis. It's Powder and Paint, and yeah. And Soaked, they're having a wet fete, which is okay. It's not really a juve. It's like, I don't know why they classed it as a juve, but it's just a wet fet, just water. And I don't want to go to that because it's raining anyway, so you're paying money to jump in the rain. What's the point? I'd rather Powder. And Mess, they usually have like oil or paint, and I'm just not ready to be painted up because that shit is hard to get out at Carnival when you want to look pretty. So Powder it is. Anyway, my eyes are really puffy, as you can see, because I'm having an allergic reaction to all the plants and stuff. Benadryl for everything! So I'm gonna take one, and then I'm gonna do some under eye recovery, because Lord knows I look a mess.
I guess so. I don't know if that's enough. I want hand soap.
Alright, I gotta go do my hair and my eyebrows and some makeup. Look like a person.
So the party hasn't started yet, it's just starting like now. What's the main thing? I get two ladies for my money,
one man. Yo, Mali, that one you slap with.
What you talk? What you talk? What you talk?
Excellent.
Real good. Good. Get you the what you talk?
What you
talk? Real good.
Good.
Get you the what you talk?
What you talk?
I swear it's an emergency. Pass one then, give me this siren. Bend that, check that. Put on my gun. Bend that, give me that. Check that, and put on your knees. It's an emergency.
Bend. Look at how she walked back in the people hotel. Oh my god.
It
looked
not
exactly how
I think
back.
I left my shorts
in her bikini. Guys, look at how we're coming back. Like, I have no shoes. My nails are blue.
I lost my shorts.
I thought I lost my shoes. She put them in the car.
Oh my god!
We made it to this boat ride that was supposed to start at 1. It's 3 o'clock. We needed that time. I'm in blue. I'm living it up.
Boca Wrap Up is a party put on by Fusion and House of Siete from Trinidad. This is the first time that they're doing it in St. Lucia this year, so I'm hoping it's going to be good. And we're on boat number 2. There are 3 boats going out. So the boats are making their way down. We're in a row of 3. We can see all our friends on the other boats. We're just chilling. Everybody's a little tired from Blocco earlier today. So you know how it goes. We're just prettying up, sitting down, looking pretty, chilling, waiting for the hype and the alcohol to kick in. But clearly, we're not the only ones who are tired, because look at this man asleep on this party. He paid so much money to be here and he's asleep. Let this man be a lesson, a metaphor. Don't be sleeping on yourself. You might be missing your blessings. This dude is just trying to be in my video. Every angle I get, he's bending to be in it. But hold on. Can we just take a moment and appreciate this man's shirt? I just freeze frame so you guys can see this shirt. There were a whole bunch of them with this shirt on. Out of her videos. Poor job, these guys. Okay, guys, so, we've literally just come from breakfast fete. That was just a fun party. It was really, really good. Now we've got to go get tanned. We have an appointment. It was supposed to be at 12. It is now 12:30. We're really late. I'm just waiting for Chinoy to get out of the shower. And then we're going to get tanned and bronzed so that we don't have to wear like stockings. It makes you look super smooth and just silky and ready for carnival. So that's what we're doing. Chinelli is going to get her costume amended because the hotel that we're in, they were cleaning the bed and they moved the bed and like mashed up her wing, like the wing broke off. So Fusion is actually gonna fix that for us, which is really good. That's like really good customer service that they've got. If something happens to your costume, you can just bring it into the mass cam and they'll fix it for you. They've got seamstresses and stuff to take in the costume, just make it like perfect. And some of the bands don't have that, like especially bands that I've been to in other countries, they just give you your costume and they're like, bye. If something happens to you, that's your business. Like they don't help you, they don't care. So it's really nice that Fusion's like, yeah, just bring in the costume, we'll fix it. It's perfect customer service. I'm so tired. I take my braids out, so now I'm rocking this wig. It is from, where is this from? Allure Hair is gorgeous. I love it so much. Like, so much. It's so nice.
So I wore heels to this party. Look at my head. I wore heels to this party and my feet are killing me. Like, I can barely walk. Oh, S team, no sleep, no food. And it's pretty much just water. And there's one doing the same thing. And then waiting for her and she recorded. Let's go. I didn't. Like, we ain't got an appointment. Boom, boom, boom. Give me a fight. Boom, bam, bam. These pants are way too big for me. I think I've lost a little bit of weight on this holiday, actually, because I haven't been eating any food.
Anuale.
Anuale. Decided to do something different this carnival.
Different how?
We did a session. I won't be bronzing myself. Somebody else will be doing it.
The carnival. There you go, bring that lip there.
Oh my god, my voice is going and everything, you guys. Boom, 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 boom. Give me a rough wine. Boom, 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 boom. Class and decorum, class and decorum. Convent girl. Remember yourself. Okay, we need that Uber. I feel like it's been non-stop. We don't stop. We just keep going and going and going. Oh my god. Look at my little bag. Where am I going with this little nonsense bag? And I take it everywhere like I'm carrying something.
Arriving at tanning right now.
Okay, so we're at bronzing and tanning right now. Tanning process takes about 4 hours, so we have to set. And then we're gonna sleep. And correction, the tanning process actually takes about half an hour, but it has to set, so that takes 4 hours. I took off all my makeup in the end and actually got him to tan my face as well, because I didn't want to have to wear makeup, and it just smoothed out everything, so I don't have to wear any foundation. I can just do my eyeshadow and my lashes and my lipstick and go. And that was the best thing I ever did, ever. All his information and everything is in the description bar for you guys, because I know some of you wanted to try tanning when you go to Trinidad next year. That's where he's from. He is a contour and tanning artist and he's amazing. Check him out.
It's awesome. Feels like 3, 4, 5 hours to get here.
I had to do it one time for the OG subscribers. So we're at Brazen in the VIP section. It's packed, as you can see, but you get inclusive drinks and food here, so that's why everyone's here. And I guess it was raining and nobody wanted to get wet, but we were out as soon as we got our food and the party became messy. Just look at this.
We're going on take a jump until you're here. Everybody circle around to tell me shut it. That is when we're running in the middle. Nobody's supposed to run in the middle until they hear Rigo count to 3. I want you to jump on the spot. Bounce for this, bounce for this. Everybody, bounce, 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 bounce. Don't move, boss. Everybody, we're going and turn the circle counterclockwise. It's my body, ladies. Run.
Bend over, bend over, bend over. Show time. Bend over, bend over, bend over. Show time.
I want all the ladies on the left to point to the water. Point, point, point to the water.
This is the same guy that tried to lift us in Jamaica. Well, he lifted her, not me. I sat. Let me refresh your memory.
This is Silent Morning, are you dumb?
Yes, him. He's the culprit. I see we made a new friend.
Sorry.
I want to see a big Lucian splash.
Okay, so we are back at bronzing and tanning. The tanning process was completed last night. Today we bronze. You've got to bronze every day because you're going to sweat it off on the road, carnival, all that kind of stuff. So that's what we're doing today. And look at the result. Oh, it's so pretty. Highlighting everything and contouring everything that needs to be contoured.
Put some shadows here. Make it tiny.
The process, people. Got it?
This one. Yeah.
Tell me how she does. Yeah, a little too tight. Let it go. Yeah. There we go.
Is good?
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah. And then this goes under. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's a lot, right?
It's a lot, but it's like well designed.
Yeah, it's really nice. I really like the contouring and the tanning. I don't have any makeup, I don't have any foundation or anything on my face. Yeah, I tanned my entire body. And so now I just did my face. I just did my eye makeup. So now I'm not gonna sweat on the road. Hopefully.
Before we move on, let me show them. Don't break it, don't do quasi the big thing. We run it. know what we take, trust me. You ready?
So that was Carnival in a nutshell, guys. You really needed to be there to see what it was really like, but I hope I captured it and gave you guys a little bit of what was going on. Now it's time for some post-carnival relief. After Carnival, I checked into a new hotel. This is Harbor Club. I checked into this one because I still have another party to go to in that area. So it's quite convenient. It's really pretty. So I can do some shoots here and it's close to everything. This is what the view from my room looks like. I'm just getting ready to go to Mercury Fest right now.
I know you guys can't hear me. I'm at Mercury Fest right now. And it's the junior on the stage. What's going on?
Tsunami. I wanna wine on you, mommy.
One, two, turn it up. Hey.
Wine and start a fire. Wine and start a fire. Wine and start a fire. Bam, bam, be on a beat.
If you feel like you want, and we can do the things when you feel the need.
Catch some nice y'all, do me a big job. Go over there.
After all of that time partying and spending so much time with other people, my extrovert, introvert, non-committal self needed some time alone to just recuperate. So I checked myself into Windjammer. I kept extending my stay in St. Lucia. It was supposed to be for 10 days. It ended up being a month. I stayed at Windjammer for about 2 weeks. And the lovely people at Windjammer upgraded my suite to a one-bedroom villa with a pool. So I'll give you guys a little tour.
Yeah. Coming in. Yeah. Flex. I just wanna win, yeah. LA BB, who we running with, yeah. 2-2-3-3, I'm on 10 again, yeah. State your name, been dope on flame. I just switched the lanes, damn, he did it again. I just flipped the pain, stripping and dipping in bass, slab on everything.
Okay, so I've been working all day, all week, all month, all year. So I'm finally just kind of chilling for a little bit. I'm gonna go get some food. This one is sick of my vlogging. This is a big sigh that.
So much vlogs.
This is logo, by the way. This big fucking Zuvo cap. It's fusion all the way. Yeah? Ignore this. He's a really talented videographer. I'm sure you've seen his work if you've watched any Soca artist right now. Like, he's the guy. We've been admiring each other's work, you know, so finally we're in St. Lucia, we might as well link up, chat some business, go get some food. I don't have a voice anymore. Can you hear this? Can you hear this? He's just looking at me like, what the fuck is wrong with this girl? So I'm gonna go get some food. I'm really tired. So Logo started his own YouTube channel right now. He's gonna be uploading all his music videos up there. So if you wanna see it first, I guess you better head to the new channel and subscribe. And he's gonna be helping me out with a few projects. So you might see his name popping up in the credits of my videos sometimes. Look at the light on me. Ah! This is what happens when you use your phone to vlog. There you go. All right. Let's go get some food.
Thank you.
you don't know what you want. We couldn't find an outdoor barbecue that we liked, so we just ended up going to a restaurant. And we got some amazing food from Golden Taste restaurant in Groselet. It's so good. I'm on my way to breakfast right now. If you're staying at Windjammer, you do have to take the shuttles to get down to the restaurants and the bars and stuff like that. It's like a little village, so I like that. It's really cool because it feels like you're in your own little town and you have to wait for the bus, the shuttle, to come and get you. I saw these two birds and it just looked so much like a painting that I just had to take a video. Even though I said that I was gonna stay in and just do work and take a week and a half just to relax, you know your friends aren't gonna leave you at home or in a hotel. So we went to Marigo Bay and I'm just gonna show you guys some clips of it. Thank you.